class bunnies, so the semester is in full swing and I can't believe how fast everything is going by. This is my last year at Concord, and since I'm studying abroad next semester, it's really my last semester here. I'm really excited to do new things. It's a little nerve-wracking, but nothing I can't handle. The worst part is leaving everyone. Meg is graduating too, so we're leaving Beth and Emmi behind, but I'm sure they'll be fine without us. Oh, I have some great news. So Dr. Marsh heard back from one of the publishers in New York, and they loved my work. I can't wait to... Oh, hey, come say hi to everyone. Hi, everybody. How did your meeting go?
It went well. I'm still doing tests.
If you need some quiet, I can film later.
No, it's fine. I don't want to keep you from your viewers.
As much as I love them, I think you're a little more important.
No, I don't mind. I'll go next door. Bye, everybody.
Beth hasn't been feeling well lately. Everyone gets sick around this time of year. It's not a big deal. Anyway, I can't remember what I was talking about. Oh, classes. I have a few fun ones, which I should probably do homework for. So, I'll talk to you later.